H2K Infosys provides world-class online IT training, staffing, and software testing solutions to customers worldwide. H2K Infosys supports 100% job-oriented training, hands-on project work, cloud test lab, resume preparation and review, mock interviews, robust syllabus. One-time pay, lifetime access to live classes and videos. H2K Infosys has won the trust of thousands of students worldwide. For free demo class, visit h2kinfosys.com.
Hi, welcome to H2K Infosys. Today we are going to discuss about an interview question, which is generally people confuse is difference between driver.close and driver.quit. First, let us see what is this driver.close does. So driver.close is to close the current window on which the focus is present. So that means it actually close the window where our driver currently points to. So if you have multiple window, browser windows opens, okay, driver.close will close only the current window where it is switched to. That's it. So now if you want to close the other windows, in that case you need to switch to them and then close them. Okay, so individually only you can close with driver.close. Now what about this driver.quit? So what this quit does is quit close all the windows which are opened in the particular run session. What do you mean by run session? So run session means when our script starts, okay, the run session starts. When our script ends, the run session ends. That means suppose in that particular run session during the execution of our scripts, okay, our application might be open more than one browser, maybe 2-3 browsers. So right now what happens is whenever you apply driver.quit to that, all those three browsers which are open will be closed. Okay, so not just one, not the one which we focused on, other two also get closed. So that is what driver.quit does. But generally there is a misconception that people generally say it close all the open windows. No, it is not like all the open windows. It close all the open windows only in that particular run session. That means, for example, let's say I already have two browsers opened. Okay, then I started my run for a particular test case. Now what happened? My script execution starts and it's open a browser now. And during the execution, it has opened two more browsers. So right now, if you see, totally there are three browsers which are opened in that particular run session. Plus, I already have two browsers opened before I start my run session. Now, whenever you call this driver.quit, it actually closes only three browsers which are really opened in that particular run session only. So the browsers which you opened before you start the script never be touched. So that means those will remain opened. Only the browsers which are open during the transition of your script only get closed with driver.quit. Okay, so hope now it is very clear the difference between driver.close and quit. Okay, thank you.